Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Tech Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to sign up for Moodle account. Moodle is an open source learning management system used for creating online courses and managing learning activities. To sign up and get started with Moodle, first of all, you'll need to download this specific application. Go to your App Store or your Play Store and download this application first and launch it open. Now in the first interface, you will need to provide the URL of your Moodle site. This is typically provided by your institution or organization. Type in your site in the text box. After you enter your site, go ahead and select it from the search results below and then log into your account by entering your username and password. Type in your username and password correct. If you do not have an account, you will need to sign up. The sign-up process might vary depending on how your institution has configured Moodle. Generally, there are two ways to sign up. The first one is self-registration. From this login page, go ahead and look for a sign-up or registration page. If you don't see an option to sign up or create a new account, then you will need to register through the institution's system first. Follow the registration process provided by your institution and use the credential they give you to log into Moodle, and you will be able to access your account. Once you're inside your home page, you will be able to see the courses you are enrolled in. Tap on the courses to access its content, participate in discussions, submit assignments, and that is how you will be able to sign up for Moodle. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.